Welcome back there, YouTube. This is your host, the Renegade Gamer, bringing you another episode of Defiance, number 11. Let's make sure we all stocked up. Barrel of the gun. Alright. Kith and Kinship. Alright, let's get going.
This is the area Cass said to check out, but I don't see anyone. Let's take a look around and see what we can find. This area shows evidence of survivors, but it appears mutants were here too. That can't be good. This device must be how these survivors got their distress call to Cass. Looks like they were dragged away alive, but to where?
Hey, listen up. I'm getting new signal from an area north of your position. Get up there and check it out.
Victor incoming.
Oh, bugs. Oh, that big bug right there. We'll go there.
Many bodies, yet no blood? Let's take a closer look and figure out what is going on around here. Cerebrospinal fluids have been extracted from these bodies. I have no logical explanation as to why mutants would do such an awful thing. We need to find the other survivors before they end up the same way.
Our radios are up and running. We got a read on a handful of rescue beacons at the Kinship Plaza. Get over there and help those people out. Might be where Von Bach is.
A lot of movement right under your feet. We need to get the survivors out of here as fast as we can.
Removed. fuckers will regret tying me up.
Turning the red! Damn it! Take off!
I need to find me a weapons cache. And fast. There's one way over here. I think it might be compromised. I don't think I can leave the area.
Thank you. soldier.
For the Republic! For the Republic!
Oh, great. Weapon cache. Awesome. Ah, we got a couple friends. I'm gonna go over here. Really?
I have a read on a group of survivors located at Kinship Tower, as well as mutants. Let's hurry. We need to help. I'm detecting a large amount of seismic activity. Be ready for anything. Something doesn't seem right here. Stay on your toes. Earth Republic reinforcements are on the way. We need to hold our position until they arrive. Those mutants from the underground appear to be coursing with the adreno drug.
Holy shit, you stayed up there.
Check your fire. We've got E-Rep friendlies incoming.
Damn shotgun guys.
I found one.
big fella. Be careful.
Oh, great. One of those big guys. On. Where's that big guy at? Ooh, I think I just picked up a new sniper rifle. I did. I'm gonna change that to
personnel are safe and sound.
All right.
Doesn't look like Mr. Von Bock is one of them.
Got some good news for you. We're reading another rescue beacon to the north. We think it could be Von Bock. Check it out and report back.
Okay, folks. I think we're going to end this episode right here. Please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. This is your host, the Renegade Gamer, signing off.